Hey guys, I know we're really awkward angles and whatnot, but there's a reason for that, and it's because we're sitting on our bed. And
yeah, my room. All my angles are awkward.
So last time we made a video together, we were talking about girlfriends, and we were in the same room about being girlfriends. Well, since then, we actually broke up.
Yeah.
But we are actually still best friends.
Yeah, bestest.
Besties for the rest is. And so we're gonna just talk about, like, because we don't get why people are always just like, I hate all my exes. Like,
yeah,
we have been best friends.
Yeah, it's kind of ridiculous, to be perfectly honest.
Like, I know people who have been friends and then they date someone and then they, like, don't talk to them anymore.
Yeah. They're like, oh, I hate them. Ugh, I hate them just because they're my ex. Because they actually did anything to me that was bad.
Yeah, and we were best friends before.
And we were best friends now,
and it's...
Yeah, it's that simple, to be perfectly honest.
Our relationship was basically just a giant friendship.
Mm-hmm.
With certain benefits.
Yep.
Oh, why? Why do I make videos of you?
Waggle, waggle. Because I'm great.
Yeah. And we're currently watching her play Skyrim.
Uh-huh. Well, I mean, she is.
Yeah.
You're not.
So I said watching this guy right
now.
Ooh. No, but we're still best friends, and we're like completely, the reason we didn't work out was because we were...
Yeah, we both had a lot of issues at the time.
Had a lot of issues. But then we were basically best friends. Like, it wasn't a relationship.
But
we didn't go on dates. It would be like, hey, want to hang out? Yeah, sure. Do you want to go out? No, not really. Do I stay in?
Yeah, do you want to go to McDonald's and get french fries and a milkshake? Because
yeah,
that
sure.
was what going out was.
Yeah,
you had a point of pause in Mexico.
Going to go get food and then going back to one of our houses and either playing Xbox, doing a video for my channel.
And eating that said food.
And eating said food. And
eating said food, yeah.
Watching movies, watching Netflix. There was nothing that really made it a relationship. Like, there's one thing that made it a relationship. It was that we'd make out.
We'd do the kissy!
Yeah, which
and
I said
other, and other things other than the kissy.
Yeah. Like...
Movies.
And I still kiss her.
Yes.
Yeah, we're still like, I guess, intimate?
Yeah.
Touchy-feely. Like, nothing's changed.
Not really.
Like, nothing changed when we were together, which is like, I mean, it was okay, but
yeah.
Like, nothing
just
changed.
Just, yeah. I guess it just kind of eliminated non-existent. Relationship stress, which there wasn't any.
Like,
it was non-existent.
Like, we didn't, there wasn't much that changed when we were together from when we were separate, I guess.
Yeah.
I guess that's how I want to explain that.
No, I just think it's really stupid when people... like, make the general assumption that, like, oh, everybody hates their ex because
like, I've had people ask me, like, they're like, oh, so do you, like, not talk to your ex anymore? I'm like,
no.
No, I hang out with my ex a lot, actually.
I'm like, why would I do that? That doesn't make any sense.
Yeah.
Not like, in, like, people assume that because you've broken up, like, the reason that you've broken up is because, like, oh, awful things, or, like, somebody did something that they shouldn't have, or you guys are on bad terms because you broke up, or you broke up because you're on bad terms. Like, not every breakup is bad.
My breakup with her, it was, I felt super guilty because I broke up with her because I was going through some stuff.
Yeah, she was having issues.
And I didn't want to bring her down in that relationship.
To be honest, I was having issues too.
Yeah, we were both having a lot of issues, and for me, I was just like, well, I mean, if
like,
I don't break up with her,
yeah,
it's
like,
going to stress me.
Like, we
it's
don't need
me
to,
out.
Yeah, like, we don't need to put that kind of pressure on other people.
Yeah, so we both mutually broke up, and I would honestly get back together with her.
Yes. obviously, yeah.
Not now, but soon. And the reason I say not now is because there's a lot of stuff going on with my family. And
yes.
There's just a lot of stressors.
I know, you tell me things.
I told her
everything. I tell me things. She tells me things. Yes, yes.
Like, we're honestly best friends.
And she kills me, too.
I kill her every day. This is horrible lighting, but I don't really care, guys.
Yeah, this is not meant to shoot YouTube videos.
No. Which is why I have beautiful lighting at home, because I'm a YouTuber.
Yeah, and I am not. I am a nerd.
You can watch me transform this beautiful face right here into this gothic one.
Yeah, because in another video.
In another video that comes out probably way after this one goes out.
Yeah, because
yeah.
That one,
because
you know, editing.
Oh, yeah, true. Editing, and then also I post every Wednesday and Friday on my other channel. So, yeah, dab on the haters. Don't kill me.
Alrighty.
Keep dabbing on them haters. But yeah, I think we're gonna make a video where we go through each other's Instagrams real quick.
Okay. Sounds good.